Good morning, Alma. So this video I'll share with you and what are the issues in SEO perspective, and I'll show you the detail step by step, and so that will be clear that these are the issues and we need to fix, right? So so first of all, I'll go through the services section. In services, we have a residential, commercial moving, and long distance moving, and cross country moving, right? So suppose you are clicking residential moving, so I'll show you what are the things you are lacking. So in that section, the thing is that this is not a generic keywords. So in that section, this is one URL. Suppose you are optimizing this particular URL, it's known as URL mapping. So it's very hard to find. I mean, if I'm using two-phase keywords, so it's very hard to, lots of competitors are there. So instead of two-phase keyword, you can use three-phase and three-phase keywords. So so apart from that, you can see that there is one title tag. So I can say that this is not an optimized title tag. So how? Because the optimized title tag always follow your URL mapping, right? And your whatever keyword you are using in that particular title tag, it should be using that particular title tag. We should have to write our meta description. So in that, inside meta description, you are not find any type of keyword related to our residential moving. So it's a SEO standard. So we should have to follow. Yeah. So we can do that. And the thing is that inside the content, you know, content is the king of SEO. So we should have to optimize the content. I already have mentioned my audit report, the keyword density should be 2 to 3%. So here the keyword density have some formula. It's a like your targeted keyword divided by total number of word into 100. So it's a keyword density, right? So apart from that, our website have no interlinking. So what is the benefit of interlinking? Interlinking, basically what happening is engaging our customer, right? So whatever customer were landing inside our particular URL and particular page, so we can engage our customer. So how can you do interlinking? We can create a promotional blog inside our website, and we can do interlinking in that particular page, and we can use keywords so that the customer can land inside the particular blog. So they can know the detailed information about that you can say residential moving, or it may be your commercial moving. They can know the detailed information. So that is the things we can improve. Then another things here I can say in storage service section. Here, let me show you. Yeah, this is cross moving section. Yeah, this is the where this is one image tag. Yeah. Okay, you know, I already have shared in my audit report that the image is not properly optimized, right? So how can you know that the image is not properly optimized? Because this is the image SRC tag, and we are not finding any alt keywords, right? So we can apply alt keyword resource keywords inside alt tag so that we can get maximum searches through images. So these are the things where we can improve that. I will guide you step by step and how to improve our search engine results. And thank you very much for watching my videos. Thank you.